I am delighted Heathrow has got its third runway, and I don't think it should stop there. I think they should do the original idea as well and expand one of the runways. I think extra terminals would be good. Make it future-proof, you know. Go mad. Do it. Just do it, because Heathrow is one of the biggest airports in the world, you know. I think it's in the top five. And it's also one of the oldest. It's been there since the 1920s. You know, no one opened the door one morning and went, massive international airport outside my house. That's never happened. All the people moaning all live round Heathrow. You've had plenty of time to move away if you're that sensitive to noise, you know. If you want to fling open your windows one day and see birds singing in the sky, singing in the trees, fields and rivers and things like that, move up north, okay? Move to where I was from, you know? Move to Yorkshire. Lovely, if you like the environment and green and fresh air and this, that and the other. I made the conscious decision to move to London in 2010. I knew it was going to be noisy. I moved to Willenden. Heathrow noise. I had an accident black spot outside my house. My subscribers know I had so many bumps, cars bumping into each other and crashes outside my house. It was ridiculous. Then I had the fire station on one side, the police station on the other, and over the way I did Linden Hospital. Blue flashing lights 24/7. Noise, 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 lights, lights, lights. I made that decision to move there. Okay. If Heathrow had just suddenly emerged from the ground overnight, absolutely, I couldn't understand how annoying that would be. Okay, I'd be like, what? If I was in, like, some little village somewhere and suddenly I opened the door, a big massive Boeing taking off, an Airbus going the other way, I would be shocked. But that did not happen. Okay, Heathrow's been there for ages. So people moaning about that can just move. What else is on the environmentalists? The environmentalists are moaning. Ooh, the CO2, the pollution. Ooh, it's just like, well, these environmentalists wearing clothes that are probably made in China, who made us use Bag for Lives that we forget so often, so we had to buy more Bag for Lives. All stuff made in China, one of the most polluted places on the planet. Just all that merchandise can get put on a barge, then sent round so that we bool ourselves to where we need to go to buy this stuff. That's more pollution, surely. I mean, I used to reuse carrier bags as bin liners, so if anything, the bag tax has made things worse, because now I'm having to buy way more bin liners than I ever used to. So the environmentalists on Heathrow, I don't really pay attention to, because I found that all that, what's the word, not contradictory, it's another C word. And it's not what you think. So, yeah, you know, Heathrow's been there for such a long time. I think they should definitely expand it. Why not? What do you think? Please cross them in the comment section down below what you think. Am I wrong? You know? If I had, like, chronic breathing problems, I wouldn't suddenly decide to move next to a power station. So many stupid people. Do you know what? I don't know actually which is worse. Listening to the environmentalists and the people who live near Heathrow moaning about Heathrow, or people who actually go to Heathrow moaning about queues and delays and the takeoff slots getting cancelled and cancellations and this, that, and the other. Because I've never been abroad. I've never actually even been to Heathrow. But no, that's my opinion. Please, please, Scrass, because I really want to know what your opinion is. Do you actually live near Heathrow? Am I wrong? Let me know. Thanks for watching. Bye.